click here and select 3D modeling, then click on unsaved view and select SA isometric, then give ECS icon command, enter, choose no origin. At first we will create one cylinder on which we want to create engrave and emboss text. Click here and select cylinder, give the center point, then give the radius, enter, then give the height, enter. Now I want to create vertical text on this ZY plane. To switch to ZY plane, click here and select right. Then to create text, give mt command, mtext, enter, specify first corner point, give the second corner point, then type the text. Then give the alignment. I want it to be center aligned and I want to increase the height also. And I want the font to be Arial Black. Then click outside. Then to explode this text, click here and select right plane. In 3D isometric view, it will not explode. You will have to switch to 2D view. Give the text explode command, txtexp, enter. Select the object, enter. And click here and convert them into region. Select all the text, enter. Then union the text, click here on solid union. Union this text, enter, again enter, union for line text, enter. Then switch back to SA isometric. Then move this text, give the move command, give M enter, select the object, enter, give the base point, give the second point. And again switch to right view so that we can move it properly. Give the move command, enter, select the object, enter, and give the base point. And take it inside. Then switch to SA isometric. Then convert this text into 3D. Click on extrude and select both the text. Enter. Then give the height. I will give the height freehand. You just have to take it out of the cylinder. Then to create the emboss and engrave, you will have to cut the unwanted text. For that, we will create one surface. Now we want depth to be 0.2 inside for the engrave and 0.2 outside for the emboss. To create surface, at first we will have to create circle. Again we want to create circle on this ZX plane. Click here and switch to top. Then create the circle, give the circle, give the center point. Then we want radius to be more by 0.2, that is 3.2. Again enter, again give the circle. Give the radius of 2.8, that is 3 minus 0.2. Enter and convert this circle into surface. Click on surface and click on extrude. Select the object, enter. Give the height to be 5, enter. Then move this surface and place here. Give M, enter. Select both the surface, enter. Then give the center point. As we have not selected the circles, therefore it is showing this error. Click on this continue. Then give the center of this cylinder. Then erase these two circles. At first we will create emboss text. We will just orbit it so that selection will become simple. Then click on slice. Then select object to slice this text object. Enter. Then click on the surface. Then orbit it and select this external surface. Then click on this keep both sides. Click until all the text are sliced. Then erase above object. Give E, enter. Select this object, enter. Orbit it. Then erase this external surface. E, enter. Select this external surface, enter. Then next is to create text for engrave. Again give the slice command. Then select object to slice this bottom text. Enter. Then again click on surface. Select this internal surface. Again click on this, keep both sides until all the text are sliced. Then erase the internal text. E, enter. Then use a crossing window and enter. then erase the internal surface, then orbit it. Then we want to union this text with this. Click on union, select the object, enter. So this is emboss. And to create engraving, we need to subtract this. Click on subtract, select object to subtract from, enter, select object to subtract, enter. Then click on this AC isometric and click on shaded. And here is emboss and engrave is created. You can give color to this surface so that it will be visible properly. Click here and click on color faces, select this face, enter, and choose the color. Okay, escape. Now here both engrave and emboss is created. That's all. Thanks for watching. We will stop here.